Guys, I have removed my banner image because I accidentally clicked on it, and at around 6 a.m., I had decided to make this really weird change for a click, and I didn't like it that it was easily going to YouTube Studio all the time and making it intense.